Boys and girls, this is a funny song called We Recycle. Ready? Just had a drink of some soda pop. All that's left is this aluminum can. The pop is gone, it's just a piece of trash. What do I do with the can? I could throw it out the window. I could drop it in the lake. I could spin it in the dryer. Or I could take it out to the recycle center. We recycle. We don't just throw it away. We recycle. So we can use it once again someday. I just bought the morning newspaper. I read Garfield and Doonesbury too. I read all of the stories from the front to the back. What do we do with it now that I'm through? I could stuff it in the toaster, put it underneath your bed. I could hide it in your underwear, or I could take it out to the recycle center. We recycle. We don't just throw it away. We recycle, so we can use it once again someday. I just ate a slice of some watermelon. I spit out all the seed. I got juice in my face when I ate up all the red. Now I got the white and the green. I could stuff it in the toaster. I could hide it in my daddy's shoes. Put it in my mommy's purse. Or I could take it out to the compost pile. We recycle. We don't just throw it away. We recycle. So we can use it once again someday. I just opened up my refrigerator and I found a stinky fish. It was slimy and moldy and smelly and coldy, floating around in a dish. I could just eat it anyway. I could put it in my mummy's shoe. I could throw my daddy's shoe. I could take it outside. I could dig a big hole. I could put it in the hole and cover it with soil, and it would turn into fertilizer. We